And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
She certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Oh, and a reversal. Being carried around with ease. Down on the windpipe.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Perfectly tied with the knees.
On the attack from behind. Right after the neck. Oh my goodness. Kick to the spine. Great counter.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
This may pay off big time, or could lead to disaster.
I can't look.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy. Spanners fly.
This is awesome.
Going up top.
She's taking some big hits here.
Nasty headbutt. Not done yet.
And into the count.
There's two.
Pushes through after two.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Trampling the opposition. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast. Could that be the table turn she so desperately needed?
To three than that. And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Spear!
Sight set on the top rope. Set up for a second time.
Spreading like a